Hey up YouTube, how you doing? You alright?
You are the sunshine in my life.
Welcome to Gymnastics Meets Diving. Man with no introduction needed, Tom Daly, recently crowned world champion. Congratulations.
Thanks very much.
Today we are going to mix gymnastics and diving, doing a session here, put Tom through his paces, and I'm also going to put him through his paces in the pool because I'm a pro diver.
Yeah, that's right.
You will be by the end of this. A few challenges, lots and lots of fun, guys.
I'm ready. I'm excited. You've got the upper body. See, I've got the, I could jump.
You've like switched, that way. We've switched.
I know, like we're opposites.
Let's smash it. So gymnastics, probably one of the key elements is flexibility, Tom. So we are going to rate your splits out of 10.
Left first. I'm not going to be able to get my foot up on there, that's for sure.
This is my worst leg.
That was poor.
Poor effort. No good from Dale. Left toe like that. Am I better in theory?
Oh no. Oh, it's my worst thing. Yay! Have they got changed yet?
There's no chance.
They look great!
Right, we're in the diving pool.
First of all, we're going to have a little play around at 1 meter.
You're going to be able to do like somersaults and twists,
so we'll have a little play. Then start making our way up, all the way up to that lovely 10 meter board, which is the height of two double-decker buses and a car piled on top of each other, and you will go from 0 to 35 miles an hour in 1.5 seconds.
I'll see you later.
Backward dive. It's like a backflip, but you have to jump further back. Good, yeah?
So good. So welcome to Q&A time. Tom and Niall, we're going to ask each other quick fire questions.
Favorite food?
Cheesecake.
Steak and chips.
Fish and chips or bangs and mash?
Fish and chips.
Bangers and mash.
We're not a good pair, really.
No.
Netflix and chill or sophisticated romantic meal?
Netflix and chill.
I don't do either, so I'm not going to answer.
Hot or cold holiday?
Hot.
I'd say hot.
See my lovely suntan, along with the skin rash.
Yeah, what is going on with that?
She's got a bit of skin problems. It's alright though, like you only catch it if we're in the same pool together, that's all. Stick competition now, tuck back, pike back. Tuck front, pike front, the one who sticks the most wins.
You go first, tuck back.
Boy.
Boy.
Boy. Oh my god, it seems like a time.
Game's a memory game too.
There's a lot of grunting going on over here, Tom.
You should do it when I'm diving. It's like bloody Wimbledon finals. And get as far as I can get.
There's no going back from that.
2-0 to Wilson.
Okay, so we're now on the 5 metre board. Just gonna jump off everything first.
Okay.
Yeah. This is high.
One, two, three.
Hey.
One, two, three, go. Sorry, Lance, he knows this. Sean Mendes.
Currently mine, Demi Lovato.
Well, yeah, no, that's a good one.
Jeez.
Biggest fear.
Regret.
Ooh.
A bit deep.
That is a bit deep, isn't it?
And spiders.
Okay, regret. Okay, spiders. My biggest fear is when I think about what else is out there.
Aliens.
Aliens freak me out. Or like the thought of the fact that there's another planet that might be living like this that has no idea.
Yeah. Why does that scare you then?
Because like they might be way more intelligent than us and planning to kill us all. They might all be walking around like, on another planet like this.
Time to take Tom on the apparatus.
Are you ready for this?
I'm ready to leather this.
Vault, pommel horse, rings, parallel bars, high bar. Key skills I want to teach you is upstart on high bar, circle on pommel horse, we'll get it on the little mushroom, muscle up on rings, swing to handstand on P bar, handspring on vault.
Okay.
Key thing is you really want to push your hips forwards at the front, swing, feet forward, hips.
See what you mean about my hands? I've seen the girls do that, so I thought I'd give it a go.
What the most important thing is keeping the core tight. Start by like baby swings. Try just going above the bars on each side.
Whoa.
Go on, you can do it, you can do it. Drive your heels. Yeah.
Nearly.
Heels. Charles Ford heels.
Oh, nearly. So we're now on the 10 meter board. So I'm about to take Niall off with me. He looks a little bit scared, but we're going to do a synchronized jump and then we might try something a little bit more difficult after that.
This is silly.
That is so high.
It's hard to get any perspective, but you think of that down there as a human being, and that over there is a 50 meter pool.
I'm so happy that I've done that. The most challenging bit is the impact of the water. Don't realise how much force, obviously. Tom says like travelling 35 miles an hour. My feet, but yeah, lifeless, ticked off.
Most famous person you ever met?
Oh well, I think the most famous person I've ever met is the Queen.
Oh yeah,
pretty famous.
We were
together.
Yeah, we were together. Met the Queen together. Charlie's.
And David Beckham, probably the most famous person.
That's pretty cool. What about in your contact list?
David Beckham, James Corden, I reckon are the two.
Can we call him?
Most famous? No, we can't.
Mine's probably you.
No, you can do better than that.
We'll work on that.
We'll work on that.
You can have some numbers.
Yeah, I'm just like. Put your airdrop on.
You literally want to have like rings on your wrist, so you want the pressure on the wrist. Chin up. Easy as that.
Oh! He's done it! I think I was going to get that then. I was like, oh! Right, okay, let's see if we can.
Probably gonna smash it like that, nothing else. So there you have it guys, that is gymnastics mixed dive, lots and lots of fun. Make sure you're following Tom, first link in the description, go subscribe to him. Very, very interesting to see the sports mix, how similar, how different they are. Remember guys, train smart, keep it real.